With carnival activities coming to an end a few days ago, one community is getting ready to stage its main event. The Grosley Carnival Organizing Committee says people can anticipate a grand event, although major challenges were being faced.
This year is the second year that Grosley is doing the community carnival after National Parade. It falls on the same day as Grosley Day. Well, we had a lot of challenges, you know, getting sponsors for the community. As you know, community carnival always has lots of challenges getting sponsors, but we always prevail. We had the Queen Show last Saturday at the Grosley Primary School, which Tricia Edward won it. And this weekend we'll be taking having the Grosley Parade with free carnival bands from the community, and three adult carnival bands and one kiddies band.
Mr. Ambrose says getting sponsorship is always a major issue, and that was one of the reasons for moving Grosley Carnival to the week after the national event. Tricia Edward is the 2011 Grosley Carnival Queen after being crowned on Saturday. She hopes to meet Calypso Queen Minel as she plans to become a Calypsonian.
It's not my first pageant, and just being part of so many, it just helped my self-confidence. Help me to be a better spoken person and a better, you know, open and, you know, outgoing person.
Mm-hmm. And what you're hoping to become, you know, from then on, since you won the pageant, what's next for you? What are your plans?
I'm looking forward in next year's National Carnival Queen pageant. Mm-hmm. And there I could, you know, get a bit of challenging, because this pageant wasn't too challenging because it was only four of us, and by then next year it will be something a little better.
Carnival activities start up Friday with the Juve and the parades on Saturday and Sunday from 2 to 6 p.m. The Grosley Carnival Organizing Committee wishes for more participation from people within the community. For the DBS News World, Jason Holland Seed reporting.